So some of Jonah Lomu's teammates, friends, fellow rugby players assemble in front of the stage as the pallbearers arrive. Some very notable figures amongst that group: Dylan Mika, Michael Jones, Frank Bunce, Manu Vatuvede, Jerome Kano, Ironi Clark. But first now, the haka, Poro Pehana, the haka of Wesley College. So three haka, past pupils of Wesley College. Then the salute from some of Jonah's teammates, accompanied by members of the Blues and the Warriors, and then the haka of the current students of Wesley College. And now the symbolic release of 40 doves. So 40 doves take to the skies above Eden Park. The dove, the symbol of love and peace, greatly symbolic on this day when we pay tribute to a man who was much loved and who is now at peace.